From a very young age, I had a passion for wanting to go to sea in one guise or another. So I went to sea at 16 years old as a deck apprentice. When I was 25, I was captain, but I very quickly realized that I needed to move on. I went into management. And then in 2005, I set up M3 Marine with my laptop and my experience. And today is a company with about 30 people, but with the two distinct business lines, the ship brokerage and marine consultancy. I spend about half my life on the road. Information and communicating that information is paramount to what we do. Without being able to communicate it to other parties, we'd be out of business. We had a traditional server-based system. Spent more time managing IT than I did managing the rest of the business. Whether it be a PST problem or a hardware problem, the productivity would go to zero, and it was frustrating. We looked at the Google product, but the interface didn't work for us, and the methodology didn't work for us. We'd implemented Office 365, got rid of all the servers in the server room, put us in the cloud, and that's where we are today.
Office 365 is easy to use. These are products I've already been familiar with. So to have one whole package that encompasses more things like Outlook and calendaring, which I use a lot now, it's great.
We have people in this office that are working on sizable documents, 300 to 500 pages. You can have people working on those documents based here in Singapore, but also on the road in China.
SharePoint allows people to contribute to the same document at the same time, making work here a lot more efficient. Link is a great tool for communicating internally and make sure everybody has updated information is really important. It works on mobile devices as well, so you can basically keep in touch no matter where everyone is.
Office 365 has been fantastic. I've got access to everything I need wherever I am and whichever PC I'm on. We have quantum savings in time and 100% reliable productivity. Since we've gone in the cloud, our business is growing. I look at the success of our IT as being part of the success of M3.